spoiler alert. Okay, so me and Dee are at Cookienation, and just want to try this real quick before it gets any colder. This just came out of the oven. Me like it.
Cookienation, the nation of cookies. It's all good in the hood here, very nice, colorful, sweet. So it's very American inspired. Yes, the three pillars are the milkshake, the ice cream, and of course the cookie. So this is the cloud nine. Yes, nice and thick, super sweet, but not the kind of sweet that's gonna, like, you know, make your face cringe like that. No, it's the nice kind of sweet. Here is what they call the lava lager. This is a lava cake, cookie and butter. So it's hot. Put some ice cream in the middle and pops your house. Oh, yeah. No. There is no way you're gonna eat this and not end up messy. I mean, look at that. Yes. It tastes all over my face. But who cares, man? When it tastes as good as this. You get this amazing sensation, sweetness, lots of bursting in your mouth, lots of cool in your face, which is good, you know, wipe it off, lick your fingers, and then comes a frostbite in your life.
This combo is awesome, man. Like, you can see there are two different types of cookies. I can taste nuts and caramel.
Sugar rush!
Definitely. The ice cream is awesome. You practically eat the whole damn ice cream. Skip.